All right, everybody on the GoPro, we are currently live. We're watching ourselves on Instagram because this is a special moment for me, so I'm trying to share it. So let's see what we can do here.
A little too tall, could have used a few pounds. Top pants, points, hollering out. She was a black-haired beauty with big dark eyes and points all her own, sitting way up high. Way up firm and high. Out past the cornfields where the woods got heavy. Out in the backseat, my 60 Chevy. Working on mysteries without any clues. Working on a 9-mover. Trying to make some front page driving news. Working on a 9-mover. In the summertime. In the sweet summertime. We weren't in love, oh no, far from it. We weren't searching for some high in the sky summit. We were just young and restless and bored, living by the soul. We'd steal away any chance we could. The back room, the alley, the trusty woods. I used her, she used me, and neither of us cared. We were getting our share. We were working on her 9-mover. Trying to lose them Markwood teenage blues. Working on her 9-mover. It was summertime. Summertime, summertime. Oh, I wonder. Felt the lightning. Night at the sound of thunder. How far off is that wonder? Started humming a song from 1962. Ain't it funny how the night moves? Just don't seem to have as much to lose. Strange how the night moves. Thought I'm closing in. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
not concentrate at all with that alarm on. This thing caught my eye going down the highway one night, and I was like, that thing needs a drain floating around it for a little bit, because the way it all has all the changing colors. So that's all I'm out here doing. So
I keep
an eye on the place, and just they asked me to run over here and check it so that they can get in, and I seen that thing flying around. I didn't even know there was somebody in the truck.
Well, that's when I was like, oh, I hear somebody pulling in. Let me throw the drone out there a little bit. Maybe he'll understand what's going on. Maybe he won't.
No, I mean, I figured that's what it was. I just wanted to.
Oh, man. Yeah, I'm going to put a couple more packs through, and I'm going to be out of here myself. It's chillier than hell tonight. The wind's crazy.